Why don't you talk about getting this first win over Overton?
It's a great thing for us because this first win pretty much gets us ready for the rest of the tournament. Go into tomorrow with some momentum, getting ready for the next game. And then after that game, hopefully we keep it going and get us to the finals.
What do you hope to carry forward from this match into the next one?
Getting the ball wide and having our wingers attack the defenders like Domi, going wide and just beating those guys. He can do it all day.